What do you mean, That could, the concerns me a smidge.
Why Hello, Bert. How am I? I recently woke up from a nap and that's why I'm late to stream.
Just give me a shout when you're
Welcome
ready
in.
To go.
First time.
And I'll invite you to game.
I am on the game.
You are... Oh, okay then, I see. Right, I'm gonna start now. I'm going to send you an invite as soon as the game starts and we will be off and hope for the best.
I am so dead.
Right, I've just sent the invite, you should receive it. Like, now.
I hit it. Happening?
Nothing's happening.
Do I need to exit out of the game?
You should just accept the invite and it should just do it for you. Wait, have we broken it already? No, that is the question.
Not surprised it's... Connecting, please wait. What?
Oh, it's just connecting.
So all I need to do was press a button?
I'm assuming so.
Well, not just the play game button, but... What?
Well, you've joined the game, it's roll call, you might want to get a shimmy on, follow the arrow, otherwise you're gonna have
additional
missions.
Local players can join? What?
Huh?
No.
Oh god.
I don't know what's going on, I'm just gonna exit the game and hope for the best.
You just left the game. Hold on, let's have a look and see what's
going on. I don't know
what's
going on.
Ratty's broken the game, everybody. I can't even see the screen on your screen at the moment. I just get like a black blob on your stream, so I don't know what you've done.
Just send me another invite. just send me another one.
Yeah, so I've got to reset the match, but that's all good. Right.
Oops.
I have just reset. I will invite you as soon as the game loads and we'll be off. I can't see a game on your screen, though, so I don't know whether or not
out.
We should be concerned.
By the way, unrelated note, coconut truffle tastes interesting.
There you go, I have just sent you an invite.
Okay.
I'm just gonna loop my desk and off I go while Arashi loads it. I've just signed into roll call. I can't do much without Arashi, so...
What am I, the distraction?
Well, I kind of can't escape with you. If we're doing duo escapes, I can't escape until you join the lobby.
It's okay, you can do all the work.
That doesn't fix the problem right now. Is it loading for you? I'm assuming it's loading. This is the first time we've done this. We probably should have done a practice round beforehand, but we kind of did not think that far ahead.
You just throw me into it.
Yep, sounds about right. I'm gonna...
Whose fault is that? Yours.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Potentially. Okay, so you've just joined the lobby. Or you're joining the game. Huh?
I just choose a person?
Yeah, just choose somebody. Anybody you want.
What's the strength of each one?
The same. You have to build it up.
Okay.
Oh, there you are. Hello, I'll find you. So, Arashi's the blue one on my screen. Yeah, if you just follow the arrow, it will take you to the right place.
Don literally said KO'd. I was gonna run away from the person that's...
In there. In here. So you're called Taylor. At the moment.
Unfortunately.
Right, let's go steal stuff.
But I don't even know what I'm doing.
Well, what we're going to do is we're going to loot these desks. By pressing E on the desk. I don't know what we needed to steal this time. I need to think about it. Now, I can't remember where the escape route is for a duo on this map, so I'm going to have a bit of a look around. My memory is so bad. Oh, okay. Hold open.
Oh, yeah,
we're actually quick sneaking. The door is open! Okay, so we need to construct a casting crate. Okay, I will get you out. Would you like to leave the room? I got it.
Escape! Widget, get it!
I will leave you in there!
Go! Nothing happens.
So we need to build something. If you press on C, it'll take you to the crafting menu.
What?
We need to build.
Which button?
If you press on C. Yes.
But I'm as dumb as a rock.
Yes, you are, but you can craft the crate base. You need to find and steal 2 wooden logs and a pair of nails.
How would someone be able to hide a log in their desk?
I don't know, we just roll with it.
You said logs and what else?
1 set of nails, and I'm going to go increase my smarts and go build the rest of the bloody bar.
I don't want to go steal stuff.
Fine, you raise your intelligence to 50 by reading some books, and then...
Where do I even read books?
Well, come to me.
I don't know where things are, Widget!
I don't know what these are, I'm trying to remember. Books. If you press E on it, it'll give you a mini game and you have to do the mini game.
Well, that's boring.
You've got to get your intelligence up to 50. Okay, never mind. I guess. This is going well, isn't it?
Oh. How do I. No, I don't want to open. Wait, why am I holding it? Help!
I mean, if you press on the different key number, you can change what's in your inventory.
What?
Press on numbers 1 to 6, and it will change what you're holding.
Now, where
I'm bailing out of lunch, by the way.
Where's your place?
Do you think I have stuff in my drawer?
No, I'm asking because I need to shove something in it.
I'm so here. I'm right next to you.
Oh.
This is yours. And that's mine. Here.
How do I move it to a hidden compartment?
You can't put it in my hidden compartment. If you right click it on yours though, you can hide it in your hidden compartment.
There are nails and wood in the hidden compartment.
I can't see that.
Job so time.
If you
want
to give it to me, Amy.
What? I don't have a job.
If you follow the arrow, it will take you to a place where you can get money by just sitting down.
Just sitting down?
Yeah, you just go to the location and sit there and... Get a move on, excuse you! I don't know why I'm going upstairs, I guess. I better turn up, otherwise I'll get in trouble. We're gonna like absolutely fry the security here. I don't care for money. Bye. Right, so I need, for my part of this construction, I need to get hold of a metal brace. Which is made
Do I just keep sitting in the chair until they give me more money?
What? No, they only give you one set of money. You can sit there longer if you wish.
Why?
This is funny watching you confused.
Shut up. Hey, Widget, can you actually access, like, my hidden compartment in my desk?
Nope. You've got to give it to me, or you've got to make it yourself.
How do I even give stuff to you?
You press on it and press R, right mouse button. Yeah, and then I'll pick it up. If you just drop it on the floor. Just hold it down.
Oh.
Bye. Right, I've got stuff I need to steal. And yes. This is such a disaster.
Well, I already did my hit. No.
You can leave if you wish.
I already left.
I'm gonna start raising my intelligence, because I've got to get my intelligence up to 50 so I can build stuff. But we need to find a crate bracket or a metal bracket.
Widget wants to be the smart one.
Well, I did offer you the opportunity, but you were like, screw that. And started stealing stuff instead.
Weird how it works.
Oh god. This is how we die, by the way.
Guess what? Niff subscribed for 2 years and a half.
Damn. Jeez, this is a long time.
That is a long time. 30 months.
Apparently, if I tab out while in the shower, my character is in the shower clothes. I did not expect that. Anyway. I've got to raise my intelligence just a smidgey bit more. And then I am good to go. I think I only need to be 50. Pretty sure. Yes. So I need to find a crate bracket and the bottom for the crate, which Arashi is meant to be making at some point.
I don't know, I'm just doing my own thing.
Oh god. So, what you're saying is I've got to escape while you're causing trouble. I'm gonna skip dinner, so I'm gonna raise the alarm, but that's all good. Because I need to build stuff. So, what else do I need other than the bracket? Well, you know what they say. We always eat the chocolate and drink the fizzy cans if we find any.
Isn't it death by chocolate, though?
I mean, technically it will be if we get caught.
Chocolate's illegal?
No, but there's hazards such as me and you getting caught. I'm pretty sure you can't make a crate casting. Which means we're gonna have to find one. Arashi, can you loot desks for a metal bendy thing. That is the best description you guys will ever hear.
A metal pipe?
Metal bendy thing. No, not a metal pipe. It's a metal bendy thing that you put in crates. My dude, I don't even look like a guard right now. Anyway.
Metal bendy thing?
Metal bendy thing. I'm going to... Do you happen to have a screwdriver on you?
I literally just looted one from a desk.
Would you mind awfully bringing it to me, please? Oh, hello.
Get back here, you weirdo.
I actually have to plan this because I've got to break into this room here. So in here. If you throw it on the floor for me.
How do I? R's not
right
it.
Mouse. Right mouse. Do you happen to have 3 cans of paint? No, right mouse click while holding the item. While the item's in your hand.
No, it's not working.
But, okay, so move your mouse onto the number 1 in the corner of your screen. And then
okay,
right
now it's put down. In this room.
You know what? I don't
please
need it.
Please get it, Widget. Oh, come on!
Just found the bracket, okay?
Jerk.
It's not my fault.
So what? You want me to just chuck it onto the floor now?
Yes, just don't do it in the open otherwise. Actually, no, do it in the open.
No, I want to have been solitary.
Not my fault. Anyway, we need to find 1 wooden log.
I have it in my desk.
Oh, I just found another one. And a hammer. Now, the hammer is the pain here. Also, I'm kind of not in uniform right now, so I could get in trouble, potentially.
Where's...
Considering I am
our
walking
place
around
again,
with...
is it here?
It's got... The dude didn't even do anything!
What? Okay.
I'm gonna loot this.
Right in front of that corpse. Widget, where's your dignity?
I don't have any anymore. Right.
What did you steal from him?
Oh, look. Okay. Now, I've got a screwdriver now, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and find some paint cans. I'm wasting a lot of time. We could be out of here by now if we actually found the one thing that we needed, which is a hammer. It will probably be a 2-day escape.
You
because
what?
We're just so... Hold on.
Nails?
Hold on.
What?
No, but what I want is I need to find out who's doing the paint can. If you see Seps, let me know. I've got to beat him up.
Who?
Dude called Seps. The dude with the paintbrush. I've got to fight him and steal paint.
Right here, the guy in... Oh, did you just-
Don't do it now! Don't do it now. I'm trying to find a hammer, but because I can't find one, I'm going to go with the common sense that, I might have to steal it from the guard room. So, and to get into the guard room, I need paint. That logic probably makes no sense to you.
By the way, Hayden and Avery are getting checked.
Hmm?
How's that roll call?
I was.
They picked out Hayden and Avery. The reason why I stuck around was to make sure that it wasn't us getting checked.
This is good.
Really worked it? Really? You're right.
I engaged with the sole purpose of sneaking out. It's all good.
And who got knocked out?
Yeah, it's all good. I engaged with a guard that I weren't gonna win against.
How much strength do you need anyways?
Slightly. Well, technically I could do it now, but I'm not strong enough. and I'm not in practice. I probably should get back to Cell though, otherwise I'm gonna get in deep.
I mean, obviously, he didn't win because he didn't use the mop.
No, I used the broom. Broom is nowhere near as effective as the mop. Right, I'm gonna run to roll call and I'm gonna see if I can break into this guard room. Again, we need to find a hammer or get money for a hammer.
Do you want wood? Nails?
No, we just need a hammer. You're late, you're in trouble.
But I did what I was supposed to, jerk face.
Hold on. I've got a task. Seps is selling a hammer right now, so. That was a beat up task. I don't really want to do a beat up task right now. Okay. I can afford a hammer. I just need to do these two tasks real quick. Let's go. So I'm gonna miss breakfast.
Where is breakfast? Oh, wait.
Lunch hall?
Desk search. Oh, my desk is gonna get searched. I'm assuming the hidden compartment's fine though.
Yeah, the hidden compartment won't get seen. Just make sure you don't have anything from the night before in your desk.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm in trouble, but... Hey, you're welcome for me getting in the way. You probably should turn up to breakfast.
No. We'll get a double. Actually, I will tell you.
I'm on my way. You're in trouble!
Give me enough time!
I mean, I'm gonna get in trouble because I am incredibly late. Okay. I might be able to buy a hammer now.
You gotta be kidding me, there's two people on the floor.
Yeah, that tends to happen when there's a punch up. Don't get involved!
Okay.
No one's selling a hammer now! Are you kidding me?
Who did you check already?
I've got one. Yeah, I bought one.
Okay.
Let's go. I can't remember where I put the rest of the stuff, by the way. I'm assuming it's in my room. Hey, get out my room! Right, okay, moving on.
Bunch of files. What do you need?
Potentially a lid.
A lid?
Yeah, a lid. I've got to build a lid for the crate, otherwise we aren't going anywhere. Because we're going to shove ourselves inside this crate and escape.
I found a pillowcase. Wire circuit board. Nails.
Right, let's go. I think I've got everything. I think we're good. Come on, let's go. You remember the sneaky zone that we were in at the start, right?
Yeah, the one where you're trying to get me to drop a screwdriver.
No, the other room. Don't ask. I'm just changing. We're all good. Right, let's go. Storm's run, it is indeed. I'm being chased by a criminal. Nothing.
Dude.
In you go. Right. You have to open it for me now.
How do I do it?
E. If you hold E on one end of the thing, it will give you the option.
I'm holding E.
Oh, wait. Maybe. Press the button. There's a button on the wall. Press this button. I'm coming! Okay. We need to get the top. I have the top of the crate in my inventory. Thank you. It's right here. All Ah, okay, so now we've got to find the postal address. So I have to hold the door open as I'm... I'm assuming that's going to be in, like, the warden's office? Or in the sneaky, sneaky room at the top, which provides two people? Let's have a look upstairs. Usually this wouldn't take this long, but because this is our first time as a duo, there is, we are struggling just a teeny tiny bit, aren't we? Right. We're going upstairs. One of us might have to put more smarts into it, so... I suspect the postal address is going to be in this room. Ah, we need a key card. We need a blue key card.
Can we just steal it off somebody?
We need 50 intelligence. Oh, we've got to beat up a guard for this. We need to find a circuit board and some string. Yes. Let's go. I will put some points into strength. If you want to go find a key card component, not the key card component, the... Hello. The, thing which escapes my brain right now. We need an electronic component and a piece of string.
I know, I'm trying to remember which cell I saw when the...
It would have changed since yesterday, it always does.
Boo. I found a mob!
I'll take that. I can use that to beat someone up.
An old box?
No, the mop. I'll take the mop. I am just in the shower right now. So, we're going to beat up some... Well, I'm going to go beat up a guard. Take a baton and go hide for it. I'm just going to quickly change out of my civilian unit. So I do not get collared and lose my civilian and get in even more trouble than I'm about to. Oh boy. We do like a bit of causing trouble, don't we?
Right, let's sheet
pop this
of
in
metal.
Here, put this here.
Starving.
Officer, he's beating me up!
Widget, mop.
I just stole the mop.
Oh, come on.
He's got one. No, he really didn't look. I'm chasing you the mop. Okay, so this is going to end badly, but I need to... I think you have it. Mainly because this is the guard I tried to beat up earlier, but...
I have what?
I think this guard has the key card. Do you have the electronic component?
No.
Well, this could be bad. Oh, it does, they do have it. I probably should have stolen the Guardian.
What? Bridget? What did you do?
You what might did want you to do? Bearing in mind, if I'm caught right now, it is curtains for me. So I'm just kind of like.
That The dog's out.
Yeah, the dog is. Keycard! I shoved it in your desk hoping that you'd let the stuff in there.
What?
It just happened. I legit thought you had the stuff already.
No, I said no, I didn't.
I've got to be so, so careful. I'm currently being stalked by a guard because I beat them up. We've got to find the key card again, though. Unfortunately, it's been changed, I think. It's such a pain. Right. Oh, no, he's got it back. Okay, so Okko is the one who has the key card. So we need to find string and electronics ace.
Electronics, and I can't get caught.
I'm in trouble. My heat is still pretty damn high.
I found chocolate.
Eat the chocolate and find the key card. Stop. I don't want. Oh, paint can.
Wire. Soda.
Wire? Is it a wire?
Circuit board.
You got both? No way you got both.
I've got. What?
Did you get both?
I said wire.
Yeah, we want wire.
Yeah, I got the stuff. But where's a place where I can safely drop it?
My desk. Just drop it in my desk and I'll take it. By the way, if I mess this up, I'm gonna drop it in a desk and then you can take it. Guard. Thank you.
What up, guard? That's my
friend. Right, we're gonna find Officer Okko. Where's Officer Okko right? Going into the right guard zone. Excellent. I might need assistance. So if you click the middle of your mouse, it will lock on to your target. In our case, it is this officer right here. We're gonna have to fight them.
What? No. You do the fight.
But I need to. Assistance is greatly appreciated.
There's two of them.
I need this guard specifically.
Ouch.
I probably should skedaddle.
Yeah, you should.
You should hide as well. If you've got heat, you need to hide. Right, I'm good.
Oh, that's what the thing means? Below the energy?
Yeah. Yeah, if that gets too high, it means the guards will attack you on sight. So. Once it gets too... I think it's about 79, I'm gonna wait for mine to go down. Because we need to break into a room we're not supposed to be in. And, I mean, it's okay for me. I mean, I'm sorted. Pick that up before they find it. And why that?
What do I do with this?
Put it on. Yes! Let's go. Upstairs.
Upstairs.
Oh wait, I've got the key card. I need the key card.
Why is there paint on the floor?
Right, let's go. I just dropped that because I'm trying to find thing. Oh wait, hold on, this isn't finished yet. We need to make some plastic mold, and I need to raise my intelligence.
Do what?
So, to make, to 60, so we need to make plastic mold, which is made by a lighter and a cup. If you can make that, I'll raise my intelligence during roll call, and I will slip down ASAP.
Oh, we got roll call.
Yeah, I'll be down in a second. I'm on my way. I'm going to pop down and head back up because I'm in guard uniform. Thank you for redeeming first view of Potato. I appreciate that. Although we are playing Escapists and not Ghost Exile today. I really need to actually configure those a bit better. Hope you're doing well. Oh, I'm late. I'm so late. At least I'm not in trouble. Haha, I get away with being late, you see. Because I'm in a guard uniform. But we need to desperately find a comb and some plastic to melt. So comb and lighter.
Oh wait, this is Widget's desk. Why am I trying to loot Widget's desk?
I mean, it might be in my desk.
Oh, you've got a cookie in your desk.
I mean, you can eat it if you want.
Well, no. I had to get out of your desk because a guard went by.
Have you got either on your desk, a lighter or a cup? Or a toothbrush?
There's a battery, a radio receiver, a bottle of aftershave, chocolate.
Eat the chocolate, you know the rule! You find chocolate, you have to eat it in the desk. Right, I'm going to... I can search desks undetected, by the way. I'm just sleeping in a guard uniform.
For you.
What do you mean, good for me? Alright, I'll be at roll call shortly. Book in for me? I'll be there. I can't find what I need. I've got one more desk to decide. So we're desperately trying to find our method of escape right now. And it all centers around us finding this postal address, which I don't even know where it is. I'm assuming it's in that room, the post room, upstairs. That would make the most sense. However, I'm not 100% sure, because it's been so long since I've done multiplayer escapes. And chocolate. Ethan? Nope. We could be here a while.
Mail container. Wait, the mail room? Oh, it requires green.
I found a comb, by the way. We just need to find a lighter.
Which can be literally anywhere.
Yep. Guards do tend to have them, though. That's the other option, is me beating up another guard. But I have got the key card on me right now, so... If I drop the key card off, I'll go beat up a whole ton of guards. The thing. I used to be good at this game, where it would take me, like, so little time to do anything. And now it's like, everything I do is so slow. Right, let's find a guard to beat up. Let's go. Hello, officer. Would you kindly mind being beaten up by me?
I now have the 60 intelligence. I think.
Well, the good news is I have knocked out guard.
Of course you did.
The bad news is they did not happen to have the item I was looking for. Nope, neither did this guard. Okay, cool. I've knocked out two guards now. Hello. Feel free to steal a uniform from one of these guards, by the way.
The way you're going, I don't think I need to.
Oh, I just got bopped. I've got a guard behind me.
Yep.
This is not good. Arashi, you might need to steal from the guard while they're on the floor. Ashton's down, Ashton's down. That's you. Ashton's on the other side. He's on the floor, so you can steal from him freely. We're looking for a lighter. You can make Nikki's uniform as well if you feel like it.
There is a lighter. And
take it, take it, take it.
I took a purple key.
Not that. Did you get it?
I got a purple key and there was no uniform. I'm gonna hide in the other one.
You might drop the key. Drop the key and hide. Drop the key.
What do you mean? Beep! Now what?
Hide. The illegal key triggers are locked. Why do you think we have locked down earlier?
What? What about the lighter?
You're stealing your guard's key. If you steal a key, it causes lockdown.
Oh. Oops.
Yeah, oops. All we needed to do was steal the bloody lighter.
I got the lighter.
I used it. I thought you said you didn't get the lighter.
What?
Oh, for fuck's. Right, let's book it at lunchtime, and you can drop the lighter on the floor, and I'll pick it up.
I was gonna say, you want the lighter or not?
Yes, I want the lighter. That's the whole reason why I went around beating cars up. Yeah. Hey, you. Oh wait, my inventory's full. Hold on. Hold on. Right. Okay, let's do this.
Whoa.
I need to get out of here. Because I'm carrying the item we're looking for. Right, we're now going to break into the post room. Oh dear. I did give you a citizen's uniform. Might be able to use that. It's the simple just.
Did I wear it now?
Again. Yes, we're leaving. Well, I'm leaving. I don't know if you're leaving, but let's go.
How do I get it on?
Take off your normal uniform and then. I do need your assistance in order to get through the door.
There we go.
Does this let me in here though? I think it does. I need a medic's uniform for that. Anyway, I'm upstairs. Drinks on me tonight, excuse you! Do I look rich to you, mate? I'm upstairs. Hello. Over here. Over here.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, in the door. Round the corner. Round the corner.
Here?
There's a room. No! Other corner. Down here. Here.
Oh, that corner.
Right, you now need to press the button so I can get through. Otherwise you aren't getting in there. Alright. Ooh, a desk. Postal address, let's go. Oh wait, no, I've got to leave. I just realized that why I let you out was so You didn't leave.
There's a car in front of me.
They wouldn't care. You're in a civilian uniform. That's the whole point. Remember? Let's get out of here. Let's just stop. Oh, this is the easiest present, by the way. I'm just gonna say.
What?
We made a. This is the easiest level that we made such a hack of this. It's only gonna get better, guys. Hang on in there. Wait for the shenanigans. Can I escape?
Yes, just a minute.
Thank you. I have the most of the rest. Go! Yes, we beat round one! So, next is Cougar Creek Railroad Road, which is a timed event. I think we've got to uncouple the train. I'm pretty sure that's what we have to do. I can't remember exactly how we do it, but I think it involves a crowbar and a lot of guards being beaten. We got a C rank. That was such a disaster. Was it worth the effort? Yes. Right, onto Cougar Creek Railroad. Go. Come on, Arashi. What's the worst that could possibly happen on Cougar Creek Railroad?
On what?
I will invite you in this round two. Second map. Right, I'm about to invite you to the level. There you go, you should have get the invite right now. I'm sneaking past the guards as we speak. Okay, there you are. Broom or sock with a thingy in.
Why can't I change my name?
You need to do that in the customization screen before. There you go, sock mace or broom.
What?
Sock mace or broom?
You know me.
Either way, I need assistance.
I got it. Oh, well, I guess you didn't need me.
There you go, take this. There's another gun. You might want to put that on, though. At least that way you won't get stopped. Yes, right now. I'm gonna get stopped by every guard right now. Not in uniform, so. Oh. There's an adrenaline shot in there, by the way.
What?
There's an adrenaline shot in the, in the desk. Right, let's go. So, this...
You want a pen or paint?
Neither, I'm good. Can I put the guardian on? There we go. Right, let's go. We've got to uncouple the train at the front. I really should have taken the baton, but... I'm going to bail for a second because my,
I keep going to the
My
front.
Heat's too high still. You're good, you're good. Yeah, you keep going. Don't beat up any girls, though. You don't have to.
Just go what?
My heat is still... Keep going. Search desks. You need to find, I think it's a crowbar. I'm stuck, unfortunately.
Contraband Camper. Desk. Could it be in here? No, there's
Could
nothing.
Be. This guard.
Medic desk. Checking out now. Oh, there's more. There's an adrenaline shot plus more med kits.
I'd take a med kit if I were you, just in case. I don't actually know exactly what we need. I can never remember. I've just found potentially item. I'll take the mob any day of the week. I'm gonna go up ahead and find out what we need.
Found timber, a sock mace, pen, cup.
Sock mace is always a good time. I mean, I've got a mop. Okay, there is a room up here.
Well, I think I found a metal pipe.
Metal pipe's a good weapon. Ish.
I couldn't really search the desk because,
you're in the guard uniform, they won't care.
Oh no, they keep saying I'm sus.
I mean, yeah, because you're standing there, sus.
Iron bar.
I do need assistance up here, though. I'm gonna open the door. Go. Ah, slide through. Let me in.
Why won't it let me push the button?
I don't know.
Now it's pushing.
Oh, it has now.
Hurry up.
Come on, woman. Okay, I'm sorry. What's in that box? Does it let you loot the box? I don't know.
Oh yeah, there's stuff that gives us... you.
There's a baseball bat. Thank you. I'm gonna drop the mop in here and take the baseball bat in. Dad. It's a much better weapon. Thank you. Right, we probably should, hold on, okay. We need to beat up the guards at the front of the train, I believe.
Not that strong, though.
I need to... we might not be strong, but there is two of us. And I'm assuming you have a weapon of some kind. Let's go. Now, this is where it's going to get tricky. Oh. Okay. Here he comes. Arm up!
Beep!
Metal bat, no way! Are you good? Here, take this. Take the metal baton. It's a really good weapon. It's on the floor.
Why won't it let me wear
it? Let's go, we've got to... Because you probably got too much stuff in your inventory.
No, it's just being weird.
Okay, well, I'm taking the metal baton. I'll take it.
Give it back.
There you go, it's on the floor. Okay, I'm going to go beat up the other guards because we're on a time. Thank you. Bonk. Come on. I might need assistance. You've got the better weapon and you just hit me!
Well, at least I got them. But now I'm almost... toast.
I'm... really full health. I'm out of energy. You need to finish him off. I can barely block.
I always got him.
I did get him.
Yay.
Okay, I'm at the train. We need to uncouple it now.
I'm knocked out.
this is such a disaster. Okay, escape. Hey Microwave, how are you doing? We are doing some escapists and it is a bit of a disaster right
Medic,
now.
Medic, why'd you get them and not me? Thank you!
No. We need to uncouple the train, and there's only one of us standing, right? Me. And the guards are going to be coming back. So we're going to have to do that fight again. I can't remember how you uncouple this train. Think. I do not remember how to uncouple this train.
How far is this medic taking me back?
All the way back to your thinking still. Escapists is a good game. Goodbye, stranger.
Oh, they're getting a guard uniform.
I found the first one. The first one was good, but it was quite frustrating.
Help, Widget!
I just got knocked out. Don't worry, I got knocked out. This went so well then. Oh, God. I don't think we're getting off this one.
Ow! Help!
What do you mean, help? What are you doing?
I'm getting chased! Oh, you're... Gotta be...
Yeah, I found it quite buggy. That was my issue with it. So, as you can tell, this is Arashi's first time playing this game, which is why it's just like... confusion. And it's been so long since I've done this. Yeah, okay, so we've just got to unhook the right carriage.
I'm just regaining my health.
We need my crowbar! No problem, thank you so much for popping by my wife, I appreciate it. You know that sneaky room that we found earlier? Two-player room.
Why?
Oh, yeah, I'm not even full health here.
Where's the place I can hide? Where's the place I can hide? Ah!
I got this. I just need to, you know, heal. It's all good.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, okay, so we need to find a crowbar. Do you happen to have two crowbars? If not, we'll have to go up to that room again. I understand it now. It's all good. Because there's actually a tip on the wall for it.
Yep, sure.
You good?
I'm too busy getting my heat down.
Oh, okay, well, I guess I'm going to be the ballsy one and
I
take
nearly
it to the next level.
Died again.
You can tell one of us is a troublemaker and the other one is.
Other one's what?
Not a troublemaker.
The other one's a what?
Not a troublemaker.
Well, obviously.
Oh, by the way, I've just stolen you back a metal baton, I'm just saying.
Okay, cool. Where's the guard uniform?
In my inventory.
You regained health by standing in a locker?
Yeah, because you're not doing anything. I'm coming back, by the way. Half our time is
gone.
You're in the caboose. Okay, well that's where there's a guard, right? Do I need to beat this guard up as well?
Please don't.
There you go. Stop,
unless
sir.
You have to.
I dropped it on the floor. By the way, they will attack you on sight regardless. I should probably said that first. There you go. You're free to leave. There you go. There's a uniform, and then there's a metal baton.
I can just escape by jumping off.
No, you need a carrot, but it doesn't work because it's still over. So what we've got to do is we've got to get, I think it's two crowbars? This one's on you, by the way.
On me.
Make sure you have your bat now. Never mind, I got him. Right this way. My energy is like zero right now. Why are you hiding? You're in a guard uniform, you're good.
I did hit a guard.
it's fine. I mean, if they're gonna aggro, they're gonna aggro. Let's go. Here comes the guard. If you wanna hide, you can. Just go in here. Guard. I'm really chill with the stealth and then Arashi's just doing a Arashi thing.
I'm stealthing too. Maybe not as good, but still stealthing.
My heat is like off the chart. Hey buddy. Right, let's go. Right, we need to get some crowbars. You need to press. You might need to back away and press. Try switching the bat now out of your hand. I don't know. I'll move over here. If not, you're gonna have to grab them for us.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
We just need two crowbars.
There is one. And a gravel head.
There's a crowbar.
And a gravel head.
No, no, there's a box of crowbars. You got them? You got two? You're not in uniform anymore.
Oh, this is gotta be good. Bah!
Would you like to leave the room?
I only got one crowbar. Well, oh, now I got it. No, get in here! Hold on.
Okay, well, I'll take the one from the desk. If you haven't. Let's go! Freedom!
I don't know why, but it's always weird with the prompt for some reason.
Slide! It might be ping, to be honest. Like, let's get out of here before anything else happens. What's next? I think it's rattlesnake something something. Rattlesnake spring, I think. In which we are introduced for the first time to metal detect. Oh boy, what could possibly go back here?
Introduced to what?
You'll find out. Can I remember the escape? The duo escape for Rattlesnake? No. Will I remember it by the time we get there? No. Will I figure it out? Potentially. Right. Detached caboose. Another two crowbar. You need to use yours.
I gave you the one that I had.
But didn't you have another one?
No, there was only one in that room.
We might need to reset then. Hold on. Reset the. That's such a disaster. I may or may not have made a winch handle with it because I didn't think we needed it. Oh crap, I put it on low. Never
mind. How'd I get out of
this? Just press escape. It was such a disaster, wasn't it?
Yes.
Right, let's do this attempt number two. I can actually get out of this map in under a minute. Or I used to be able to, there you go. Right.
Yeah, I remember crowbar. Watching your speed run.
Three crowbars, that's all we need.
I remember watching that whole speed run you did on stream with it a few years ago.
It was fun.
It took some time, alright.
Yeah, it was one of those that I gained experience on the more I did. I've got a guard baton by the way. Oh.
Already? Help!
Wait, how did she get the crowbar out of the box though? No, wait, it's fine. You'll be fine. You're perfectly capable of fighting a guard. You should have had practice by now!
I haven't practiced hiding!
Just do what I do. Be reckless. Attack them. Knock them out.
Yeah, sure. Like, that's gonna work for me.
It works for me. Did you just wait for me to knock the guard out?
Yes.
Oh, for goodness. Oh, hello.
They had no uniform.
All guards have uniforms.
In their pockets or?
On their person. You've just been spotted. Have fun fighting a guard.
It's fine, I'll just perpetually be in this locker. Forever. This is my life now.
Is that your natural habitat is now the locker?
I mean, I'm small enough to fit in a locker IRL, so I guess so.
You need to get out the other end of the map. Okay,
by the way, the white-haired lady guard is still angry.
I mean, yeah, she just get punched by me and you together. Okay, I just need to get one more crowbar. And I need you for that, unfortunately, so you're gonna have to...
Ow! You gotta be kidding me. How did I get stuck on something? What?
I might need to use my second med kit. Right, I'm at the front of the train. I'm waiting for you now.
Oh, lovely.
You can either sneak past using your guard uniform, or I can come and get you. Whichever one takes your back. You're not that far away. Oh no, maybe you are very, very far away. I'm coming. God, how far back are you?
Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Back where the guards are? Well,
I'm coming.
My bed.
I'm here. I'm at the hospital if you need assistance. Okay, well, at least you didn't get knocked out. Are you at the caboose?
Finally!
God.
Why is there no guard uniform in his pocket? What?
It's on him. If you press on
okay.
The picture, press on the picture of his face. Okay, we need one more crowbar. Imagine for beating up one guard.
It took me forever
on,
too. Shut up. At least I did it on my own this time. It took a couple tries.
I like cleared the entire track. Come on, Arashi, you're fine. If your heat is like 60, you're fine.
It's in the 70s.
Okay, then you're screwed. Come on, let's go. It's safe. There's no guard. There's now a guard. Come on. Do you want me to beat up the guard?
Give me a second.
There you go. Let's go. He's just like charging through. I don't care.
Look how dapper I look.
Alright, let's go.
Conga line.
Still there. You just need to grab the one crowbar.
Just the
just
one.
Get the crowbar from the desk and up. Yeah, I'll let you out.
Okay.
You might want to hurry up. There is a guard here.
All right.
My heat is 70, Arashi.
You want it?
No, I want you to use it. You can use it. Come on, let's go. Yep, let's do zoom pass. See how much better it was this time around that we actually knew what we were doing? Oh, last time was such a disaster.
It's still a disaster.
I mean, eventually you'll be able to take out the guards like I did. I don't care. I just like, go up to them and bonk them. Like, the first match, I was getting used to the movement still. But now I'm back to my old beat up the guard self. We're all good. We're all back in happy land here.
Yeah, you just wrecked things for us and I am.
Right, you
I
need
just...
to use the caboose. You need to break it here. Oops. Ow!
How do I use it here?
It gives you a prompt. It gives you a prompt and then you press E.
E?
E. Yes!
Just pick a direction and run.
Not gonna lie, that does sound like us, doesn't it?
Yeah, it kind of does. I'll probably be the one where, like, where's the border? I don't need a widget. I don't know. Pick a direction and run.
We were that bad! I'm crying. Right, rattlesnake springs! I can tell there is some death on the inside. Oh god. It is funny though, it's funny. Watching the chaos pretty funny. There you go.
No one's ended up in solitary yet, but...
Yet.
And I think you're the first one who ended up in a medic bed.
I was the first. To be fair, I did try and beat up a guard, though. I was like, screw this. Just attack the guard outright. Admittedly, that was not my brightest move.
Yes, I just saw you nearby while fighting a guard, ran down the stairwell, and immediately got clocked in the face.
I do have to remember the multiplayer escape. I think it has something to do with the trash.
Oh, wait. There's these things that won't let you pass through with contraband.
Yes, it's the entrance to the metal detectors. I've just got to think about how we're going to get out of here, because I can never remember the... Okay. There's a multiplayer room there.
Hey, if you increase your fitness, that means, like...
your stamina doesn't go down as fast in fights.
Oh. How do I get food?
Take the tray. Okay, I found the multiplayer room.
I'm eating food to regain stamina.
Right, I'm going to start stealing.
I think I should increase my strength. I can beat up people.
Remember to check into job as well. There's also a multiplayer room we probably should check out. Around the back. I'm going to drop the plunger in favour of the hairbrush and the other stuff. I'm not dawdling, I'm just stealing. It's all good. I'm going to move this back. Bonk, I have rearranged my room. Okay, let's go. So, I'm going to meet up with the Rashi in the job room. Never mind. You're all... hi.
Hi.
Let's go. So, that's the reading room. And then there is this room. I don't know what's in here, but I'll open it for you. You can check out the roof.
E?
E on the roof. E on the... oh, okay. I forgot I'm stronger than you. Right.
How are you stronger than me? Sturdy pickaxe, tubing, handkerchief, trash bag, duct tape, and adrenaline shot. Let me take the pickaxe.
Okay, I understand. Okay, so one of us has got to dig down, and then the other one can get them through the door. That makes sense. Out you go. You're gonna need that pickaxe. Can you let me? Can I come through, please? just casually locks me out of the room. Okay.
You're lucky I had just enough energy for that.
Let's have a look at the map. Yes, so you need to break through this wall with your... you've got the pickaxe.
Gotta do it.
Wait for the crosshair and then press space. Space. Keep going.
This thing really is sturdy.
Let's finish it before roll call. Otherwise we're screwed. I'll do the next one. There's another pickaxe.
What's the soil for?
You need to drop that. No, don't think there.
No, it.
Right. Yeah, because you're underground.
Drop that here.
Yeah, because you're underground. You're gonna have to. We'll have to go back potentially and drop it at the top. I have a shovel, so we should be good to escape. This is like the fastest escape we've done, by the way. Come on, Archie's gone!
See ya. Get back here, you. What? You get back here. Oh, lovely. It's a back and forth. And the medic somehow manages to find them.
Well, we got out. That's not even the rare multiplier. That was just like a casual breakout that we just happened to do. Just like immediately broke.
I don't know how that happened, but okay.
We roll with this. Kapow is next. Now, Kapow has a notoriously annoying where we have to get everything under the sun to get hold of a glider. Are you ready to escape via glider? What does that mean? What's exactly with the... Oh, no!
Exactly what it implies.
You don't want to... You want to stay in prison?
No!
I'm assuming you're looting.
Yes.
Oh, we're in the same heart. That's cool. Right, we gotta beat up a guard.
I'm gonna send
or
it.
Or I cut the power.
Yes. Sir.
Excuse me. I'm gonna just turn the power off. This is a major flaw with their system. You may now steal as you see fit. Chocolate.
What is going on? I didn't even do anything. What? I was just texting my friend because I needed to ask him something. Widget, what'd you do? Of course you end up silent! Widget! Widget, are you muted?
No, I'm dying.
Oh, you're just this non-functional. Got it. What did you do? What did you do? Widget. Widget, did you steal a guard's key?
No. You got sold the train.
Widget, what did you do?
You didn't do nothing.
Liar.
I didn't do crap.
Liar.
Oh.
Tell me, what happened?
Oh, I just smacked a guard around the place. We're all good. I just
and
need
that's
to find
what
nice...
caused the lockdown?
No, you missed roll call. That's what caused the lockdown.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
No, I'm deadly serious. That's why I've been in stitches.
All because I need to do something and have my hands off the keyboard.
Yep. That sounds about right.
Just shut up.
Oh, I didn't grab the uniform. Bonk.
Is there a way you can sprint in this game?
You are sprinting. I'm missing exercise time, by the way. I'm sorry. I'm kind of pinned down right now. Hi, Elias. How you doing? Welcome in. We're playing some Escapists 2. I'm stuck in a room right now while Arashi is doing a Arashi thing.
It's okay. I'm building up my strength.
The rules. Yes, that might be wise. So my heat is going to go absolute bananas in a second. I'm going to go sit in the chapel. Right.
Why?
Because I'm too tired to fight. Ah, I might also be the reason why there is now a dog on. Whoopsie. Right, I don't... Looking shady, I've got a guard on me, by the way. Like, just watching me.
Okay.
Look, I'm standing in a book, dude!
How much strength would knock out a guard very easily?
Probably 50. 60.
Well, guess what? You're gonna get that.
Like, yeah. You're like a couple of hours ahead of me. Are you training to be able to knock out guards while I do smart stuff?
I guess.
Is it the other way?
No, I actually have a lot of strength now. I'm just at the grind right now.
I would say, do you think you could take me on? But I don't know if that'd be a wise decision or not.
Oh, I'm just a string bean. You can take me.
I've got a weapon as well, so... Not tired at all. Oh. You probably should get some sleep, though, Elias. If you got to get up in, like... go to sleep. Okay, let's have a good look-see around. I've got to try and figure out the way onto the glider roof. Now, I can't remember exactly what it is, which is a bit of a pain. I think we need a blue key card. Done. So, you know what that means? Blue key card? I'm sorry that you're not able to
see. Hey, Widget, guess how much strength I have right now?
60.
Way more.
Oh god. I probably should avoid you then at all costs.
94.
Wow, Well, in that case, then you're doing all the fighting now. I'm gonna go vibe.
I'm gonna max it out. I want to max it out. Yep, there we go. Maxed out strength statistic. And I got achievement for it. Let's go.
What even is my high stat right now? My high stat is intelligence, I think. Yeah, I've got 43 intelligence.
All I need is a weapon.
Let's loot some desks. Here, take my mop. There you go. You're gonna get busted for that.
I didn't do anything. I just have a mop, but I am cleaning.
I will steal from the desk. I played some of the Phasmo, just not as much as I used to. For me, it's one of those games that kind of... It's popular, but it's like, oh, okay.
What? That's my bed! Ah!
It's not your bed! Yours is- you're in a different group! I don't even know what I need. I need a key card. That's it. I need an electronic component. I will pop by dinner time in a moment. I just need to find an electronic key card of some kind. Yeah, it's one. For me, it's one of those games that does have an element. Thank you so much for the bang, Dana. I appreciate it. I hope you're doing well. Arashi and I are duoing the Escapists 2 today, and it has been an experience.
They just beat you up for no reason.
That sounds about normal.
I hate it.
Come upstairs with me. I need help opening the door. Potentially.
I am upstairs. I remember I got ran by medics.
Arashi has, so far...
Been up twice.
You have been beaten up twice, I feel. Right? Yeah, like, I think... Part of, like, the Phasmo magic kind of... Once it became not so scary. I'm trying to figure out where we gotta go, by the way. I think we need a key card. So we need to get some electronics. Do you have a job?
No. Yes, no, I need to sit down there.
Me too. We both probably should go, otherwise what's going to happen is we're going to get absolutely done. More likely you than me at this point. There's the guy who has the keycard. We're just like, I don't know where I'm going, by the way. I'm just running around. It always is. I don't know why people hide still. I can never remember the escape on this. I think that's what makes it tough, is I can never remember. I know there's a motorbike one, but it's a solo play. Bye. You're following me. I don't know why you're following me. I don't know nothing.
Mm-hmm. I'll beat you up. After
you
I take a shower.
Points.
I have 20.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go. Next breakfast. I don't care about that. I'm just wandering around in the garden.
I don't even know what I'm supposed to do.
That was, to be fair, that was me the first time. Me neither right now. I'm trying to figure it out. I need 50 hint.
What stuff do you need?
I don't know yet. I know we need to make a glider. I know that much. But I can't remember the route it take. We take.
How do you turn off the cameras?
There is a power switch. Beat the bully. Okay, well, I've got to beat someone up with a sock, so... I think, like, I don't know. I find Ghost Exile scarier. I think I prefer... It's just... It is just scary.
Ghost Exile is scary.
I need to raise my intellect.
Do you remember me having to play that game for like 2 hours straight or something?
Yeah, you were worse than me.
Yeah, I had to take a half hour break.
That was funny. You can't deny it weren't funny. It was funny. I'm gonna drop said quest. I'm going to steal guard uniform instead, it's easier. Anyway.
Increase my intellect.
Let me find the quest. Why is it in my desk? Oh no, it's not. My intellect is like... Do I sleep on DVD? Sometimes. Like, oh, I mean, I'm taking a break at the moment. I'll just hit the... Like, I got burnt out by, like, the triple event. Like... Yeah. I don't mind.
I haven't played that game in a long time.
Yeah, it went through a phase of like me just being burnt.
No, I hated a lot of the changes they were adding, so I just quit. Wait, where is?
I mean, just follow the crowd.
Follow the weird guard with the mop or broom.
We need to make a glider from a high point. Okay. Let me have a look at the crafting recipes and see what... I probably shouldn't stand around here too long. But... Right, we need half a glider frame.
Which shell is mine?
2 dowels. We need 2 dowsing together and some tape. I've got tape. I've got one set of tape. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Totally too quiet. 100%. So we actually need 4? What are you doing?
I don't know, I was just seeing if I could knock it out.
I mean, you could just use my tape, but we kind of need that.
I have a tube of glue, magazine, and dog tag in my desk right now.
We need 4 dowsing rods, 2 tape.
What about glue?
Not 2 dowsing. No glue. Well, maybe glue. And potentially a blue key card. I'm all good, Buzz. Yeah, I kind of left you there because I didn't know if you were coming back or not. So I was like, I'll leave you there. With it all.
What you said? Do you need a crowbar?
Rod. Got one. I need. We need 3 more rods and 1 more tape. Chaos of us playing this game. I might end up skipping breakfast again. No. What, this or DVD? DVD, it's very hit or miss. Oh, hold on. I found a, electronics thing. Cool. Right, I need, what's it, 1 more... No, 3 more rods. Might have to buy them. Really hard to get hold of.
You need any plastic knives or spoon?
No, I do not need you to steal the kitchen supply of spoon. God. That is funny though.
What?
The fact that you asked when you mean...
What about a spork? Do you need a spork?
No, I do not need a spork! We do need to get... Okay, I've got another rod. Okay, I've got half of a glider now. I only need the other half.
I can't even steal anything from Desk because of the you know.
Just look for something called a dowel. You need dowels.
How much do I have now? I have 30.
I'm too stupid to make it. What's your intelligence?
42.
Can you up that to 50, please?
Are the books up north?
There's 2 sets of books. I'm gonna just flush this down the bog. It's all good. Now.
Have fun where the books are. This place is huge. I found a book place. Why did you do this time?
You couldn't find the books and I just went into the next room and they were all there.
Right. You suck.
I know. Hey, you wouldn't have it any different.
Yes, I would.
Are you sure?
I have no idea.
I'll be along. I'm just gonna... Oh, we just need to find these dowels. Okay.
Why do I have to pick up the pace?
I mean, I've been missing for days. No one's noticed. I'm just like in this guard uniform waltzing around and no one's noticed that I've not been there. Other
you need
than
a screwdriver, rope, paint.
Dowel. We need 2 dowels and we just can't.
Razor blade, a banana.
Oh, we also need to take out the guard. We need to have 1 person with an intelligence of 60. And... we need to take out the guard with the key card. Yeah. I don't know. We're just rolling. I can't find a dowel. We're gonna have to buy one.
Where was that book room you saw?
There's one downstairs. If you just look where I am, I'm at one right now.
Yeah, I know where that one is, but you said there was another.
There's another one below this. There's one upstairs as well. I'm going to what am I gonna go do?
57. Eight.
You can get that 60, that'd be great. Because what you're gonna have to do, and this is gonna be a test 60. For you. I'm going to Loiter, you're gonna have to take out the guard with the key card. Actually, no, I'm gonna have to take out the key card. You're gonna have to steal the card and make the key card. So no pressure. I'm gonna give you the equipment for that.
For the thing that we need to make?
And we need to make that. I'm at the room right now. Right. Everything we need is in your drawer. If you get knocked out, it will be taken, so just be careful. Right, there you go. It's all in there now. So, here's the plan. I take out the guard, and you use the circuit board and wire to combine it to get the cyan key card, and then make part of the plane. Yeah, go with it. Pretty sure that's all we need.
I have no idea what you just said. I just know I gotta make stuff.
In your drawer, you need to combine the two dowels and some tape, and then you need to bring the electronic circuit board and the putty and the
wire. You said circuit board plastic?
Yep, wire. And you need to combine the dowel and the tape, and then just stick that back in your drawer.
What do I need to craft?
Half a hang glider. Page 50.
What?
Just 50 plus, half frame of glider.
Okay.
50 plus.
Made that. Fourth one off. Now what?
And then put that in your drawer, and then take the wire and the keycard electronics thing. And then what we're going to do is I'm going to now knock out the guard. You're going to steal the key card, make the mold, which is on the 50 page as well, and then stick the key card back in the guard. That's so wrong.
What? Hold on, so what do I need to have on me?
Wire and electronics keyboard thing.
Just those two things?
Yes.
But what do I do with the plastic? Do I just keep it in here?
Keep it in there for now. And what we're going to do is once we have the mold... Oh, wait, hold on. No, you do need to actually take it with you, otherwise it'll set up. Yeah, never mind.
Otherwise what?
You'll find out. Okay, so you've got all of these. So we make them the electronics thingy with the wire. So stick them two together with the card that we are going to steal. And then you have to put that with the plastic all before the guard card. Don't go through there!
Oops. Widget, help. Ow. Widget, help. Sorry.
I got it. Oh, you're good.
Thanks. Oops. Wasn't thinking.
Yeah. Oh, this is going so well.
You're able to craft the stuff I can too, right? Right?
I'm too stupid to do this.
So you deliberately made sure not to spend time on books because...
Excuse me, I was fighting guards and trying to find the key card.
You're the only one who can, because...
Why am I being attacked? Okay, well, I guess I'm now in combat. Oh, I know why. It's because I've got contraband. Right, we lost the plastic, but that's okay. We can make more.
How do you make plastic?
Comb plus lighter. There's a lighter in my drawer.
I got a comb.
Oh, and the electronic circuit board as well. We need one of them. I died with mine. It's a pain. Yeah, I don't know what to do here. We're in a bit of a mess. I'm gonna increase my intelligence so I can... We're not hit- Why are you saying that to my face? I don't know who did the squad, mate. This is just beyond a disaster at this point. We should never be allowed to game. I need to turn the power off. Oh, hello, doggy. The dog's just like vibing. Right. So key card. We need to get another dowel, by the way, as well. Two more dowels. Yeah, this one is notorious. You have the comb. I have a lighter.
Made it.
What did you make? The plastic?
Yes.
That's good. So all we got to do now is with the electronic stuff that are, which we don't have anymore, because we need another electronic keyboard thing, we need to take out the guard and create that, and then make another half of the glider, which requires two dowels, which we don't. By the way, this is us at our finest. Unable to find what we need.
Hey, Widget, can I hit you once to see how much damage it deals?
No, because I'm carrying contraband.
You can just put it away.
Not if I get bopped, I can't. Can you turn off the power for me, please?
Where is the power?
That room.
Which room?
I'll go around. It'll just be quicker if I come around. No offense to your sense of direction. However, I'm just gonna go around. One circuit board. Just one. We can find dowels. I'm not too upset if we don't find one. Oh. Right, I'm gonna try and buy a circuit board if I can. You don't have one.
I have 55 coins now.
I'm gonna get a few more coins. Right, do you have a thingy that I need? No. What about you?
What? What about me?
Yes, okay, I just bought a dowel. If you've got 70 coins...
I said there is someone I there have you can, 55.
I got a dowel. So all we need is one more. I didn't realise he was selling a circuit board until like after I bought.
What did you do?
Nothing. I looted the desk. We're all good. Now, who's the person I need to give this to? You? You? Ah, can I lock onto the right person, please? Right, excellent. No. No. No, I don't have what I need. Right, let's find this dowel.
Let's go find this what?
We need to find another dowel. That's a pain. Because the dowel means we can get out while we can get the other half of the glider.
Okay.
I scream, you scream, we all scream because we can't find what we need. No.
They have an iron bar.
This guy over here has a circuit board. Ashley has one. Which is great, but I can't afford it.
How much?
72. Mm. I've got 45, I think.
I've got 55. Although I should have 65 after I get berated by the counselor again in job room.
I've just turned off the power so I can knit something for... So I can get paid, that's all I've done. Oh god, now there's a guard. Okay, the guard's fighting. His plungers. Anyway, let me deliver this and then hopefully I'll be able to buy equipment. We still need to...
65 coins.
We need to get down as well, which is like 100 coins.
Did you know that I flooded Ian's toilet? Also, I found a dowel.
There should be another dowel in my... Spider.
What else do you want me to get?
I'm just trying to think where we escaped from. Up here. We need... Cutters. I think. Or screwdrivers. Or both. This is like a blinking operation. We might not even need the keycard after all of this drop. I don't actually think we need the keycard now. Oh no, maybe we should use the keycard. The keycard might be easier. Right. I scream, you scream. We all scream because this is mad. Right.
Circuit board for sale.
Where?
Taylor. Not me. The other one.
I got it. Let's go. The guard who we need to attack is here. So we have to wait until they go inside. Come with me. We will do the quick exchange of Rooney in back. There you go. Take these items. I'll beat up the guard. You steal it and create... Actually, no, you're stronger than me. Maybe you should beat up the guard.
What am I going to hit him with?
Good point. I'll beat up the guard.
I mean, I have a dowel.
Oh, yeah, you might want to hang on to that. Can you turn off the power, please?
Where's the power thing?
Never mind. He's coming in here. Okay, I'm ready.
There's a second one coming in.
There's another one!
This is gonna get messy.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to run. We need to hunt down this room!
We're stalking a guard now.
Oh my god! Look at the train! Fight me! Oh, look at how I move! Oh no, they're turning around! I can't bop them out here, though.
Yeah, or else he'll get shot.
Okay, I'll take him on in the shower block.
Okay, whoa.
Get ready. No, don't you hit them. You steal from me. Steal the keycard. Quickly, take the keycard.
Keycard, got it. Now what? Keycard,
wire, keycard, electronics. Quickly together.
Done.
Plastic, keycard.
Plastic and keycard? I don't have it on me.
Okay, go to your desk and put the plastic with the keycard component that you just made quickly. This is stress. And then stick the... Yeah, you need to do this quickly.
Shoot.
And then put the fake keycard in your desk and then drop the actual keycard. They're coming.
No. I got it on me. Widget!
Did you get it?
No, I got it crafted, but I'm down. I need you to get here. No, the Magster got me.
Bollocks. Okay, so now we know where that is now. This is like total drama here. We're not very good at this. Right, let's find the guard room then. Oh god. we are.
At least I still have the dowel.
Should we just use the vents?
No.
Okay, in that case. We have to use the vents anyway. Wait. Never mind. What do I do? I think we're gonna have to, which is a pain in the backside after all of that. Unless you want to steal a red keycard.
For what?
We have to get the blue key card.
You want to do all that?
Yeah, and we didn't get what needed. Right, so there is another option. Let me do some thinking, because my brain is no. this was like chaos 101. Okay, so what we need.
Okay, what requires 70 intellect?
A lot of stuff.
Oh, I've got it.
It's just gonna be easier to get a blinking key card back at this point. Right. So what I need to do. We need the right key card. Did you make the key card itself, the fake key card, or did you not?
I did make it. But then I got got by a stupid dog.
Right, so here is the plan. I steal a red key. I break into the guard room with the riot guards, have to battle the riot guards. This is actually not. Ah! That leads there. I've got to think. Losing that key card is a pain in the.
I lost both the mold and the key card. I told you, I got got by a dog, and then the medic got to me before you did. Therefore, all items gone. I was on the map.
Okay. Right, let's have a look at the map. Okay, we need to use a vent to get in then. The easiest vent to use...
I've got 75 coins.
The easiest vent to use is in the smiley social space room. So let's go up there and see if we can figure this... This is... By the way, for those of you who are tuning in, Arashi and I are trying to escape from prison.
It's not going well. It's not.
Contraband checker. Just before you go in there, set it off.
Calm down. All the items I have on me are green.
I think this is the smiley room. Yes, this is smiley room. Right. So, this is floor two.
This is...
I take...
Smiley room? What's so smiley about it?
Well, we drop down into the vent. We can crawl along. Here, which is not what we... Or we come up here.
What's supposed to do with the dog?
Make the other half of the Captain Glider. I think we're gonna have to make another key card. Right, so what we need to do is find more wire. We need one more wire, we need another keyboard, we need another plastic. Routine again.
I missed it once.
Uh-huh.
Once. How many times have you done it? Several.
To be fair, I have been doing stuff for the escape. Hello. Oh yeah, right, you want the stuff for the dowel. It's in my desk, just loose.
Well, I can't desk with.
Oh, sorry.
Whoa.
In here? Oh, wait, no, I didn't pick it up. We're good. Into the bog. No one will notice if we're in the bog. There you go.
I already had the mold, though. In my desk, in the secret compartment.
The mold. You have the mold for the key card.
Not the key card. I said a half frame of the glider.
Yeah, you need to.
Oh, you need... Oh.
Think about it, Arashi.
I guess.
Arashi, if we're going to make a full glide...
Do I just grab it now? Both parts?
You could grab it now, yeah, but we're not really going anywhere. We haven't got the key card to get there. That's what the whole entire we need a key card thing is.
Officer.
Yeah, they saw me. It was a bit late. This is just. I don't know anymore.
What are you plotting, Widget?
I am not plotting nothing.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, come on, officer.
They're coming. You're welcome. Ow! I'm not in here.
Yeah, problem and my problem are not the same. You know how you're stuck where you are stuck?
What?
Well, a certain individual is currently stuck in a locker.
You escaped into a locker, though, right?
Yeah, but not in my room, I didn't.
Well, somehow managed to save your backside, though. You're welcome.
Yeah, but I'm stuck here now overnight.
Have fun.
You might have to make a bed dummy for me. Oh, Christ.
Just be happy that I managed to save you from getting downed.
Ah, yes, my heat is still 80. I can't leave.
Well, you'd rather be dead on, passed out cold on the floor? Bet you don't.
I mean, no, because I
stole the spear from somebody. At least you can recover health and lower your heat by being in a locker.
I mean, I'm still gonna steal. It's all good. I'm currently stuck, so I might as well.
Why is there a swag bag on the floor? Widget, what is this? Widget? Why'd you go silent? Lou? I think she died. Oh. Just pick it up. Widget? Blue? Blue? I think I can check Widget's stream to see what's going on. Oh, wait. Widget, you're muted. Oh. Widget? Wait a second, she's not on the map anymore. There would be an arrow. Yeah. I think something happened. Oh, okay. Oh, network down. Rip. Oops. Now you guys can't see me. Ask her if it's gonna be out for a bit. But like technical difficulty. Be out for a bit then. Oh, just restart PC. Okay, she just needs to restart it. The prison. We are trying to finish will be my last because I need to sleep soon. Sure, because let's say compared to like majority of my friends, I get to bed a lot earlier compared to them. Yeah, RIP internet. I just feel bad for you, Widget. Because despite the mishaps, I mean, we're slowly making headway. I mean, we got two halves of the slider thing. Oh, Widget. It's all good. We can call it there and do. I forgot how much I enjoyed playing with Widget. Seriously. The two of us are just absolutely dysfunctional and hilarious. But I enjoy it. All things considered, because, I mean, ain't gonna have fun without a few mishaps along the way. Okay, since we are not going to do any more escapists for tonight, I am going to go ahead, raid out, and you guys Saturday, if I'm not mistaken. Streams have been light this week because I just didn't want you to take it easy. Okay, if anyone has any raid suggestions, feel free to let me know. Also, JMD, I do apologize for not getting to you this sooner, but thank you for the subscription. That's like kind of 5 months streak, my dude. Good on you. Honestly, thank you. Seriously, it means a lot to me. And especially you, Niv. You've been with me this entire time. Like, basically my entire time I've ever streamed. I'm appreciative of that. Seriously. Maybe I'll get big someday. Who knows? But I'll always remember my early support. Let's see what guys. Okay. I'm gonna bust open Twitch. And we'll just go from there.